Hey guys, okay, let's talk about Lincoln Memorial Set or Lincoln Penny, the year 1993, no mint mark, 1977, no mint mark, 1976, no mint mark. Okay, I have information here, information I got. Okay, I will read the information. Okay, here we go. 1993 penny value, no mint mark. The 1993 Lincoln penny from the Philadelphia Mint has no letter mint mark under the date. So if you come across a 1993 penny with no mint mark, this is a totally normal coin. The Philly Mint struck 5,684,705,000 pennies in 1993. And these are all very common coins to this day. Most circulated specimens, the kind you'll find in your pocket change or penny jar, are worth face value and are safe to spend as money. While the typical no mint mark 1993 penny you'll find in circulation really isn't worth saving, there are plenty of 1993 pennies with no mint mark that are. Uncirculated 1993 pennies, these have never been used as money and look brand new, are usually worth 10 to 30 cents. The all-time record for the most valuable 1993 penny without a mint mark was set in February 2022 by an example graded by professional coin grading service PCGS as MS69RD that sold for $3,375. Yes, $3,375 for the 1993 penny without a mint mark, graded MS69RD. Okay, moving on to 1977 no mint mark penny value. The 1977 Lincoln cent with no mint mark is pretty common, nearly 4.5 billion. With a big old B were made at the Philadelphia Mint or 4,469,930,000 to be exact. But this old penny is nothing to turn your nose up at if you find one in your pocket change. These old pennies are worth some good money, certainly more than a mere penny. Yep, even circulated 1977 Lincoln Memorial cents that you'll find in circulation are worth more than just 1 cent. Worn 1977 pennies without a mint mark are worth about 2 cents due to the extra value of the copper metal in the coin's bronze alloy. Uncirculated 1977 pennies, also known as those that were never spent as money, are worth even more. A typical 1977 uncirculated Lincoln cent is worth somewhere in the neighborhood of 10 to 25 cents, but some are worth way more than that. The record price for a 1977 no mint mark penny, graded MS66RD, by professional coin grading service was an astonishing $2,645. Yes, $2,645 for the 1977 no mint mark penny graded MS66RD or Mint State 66RD. Okay, moving on to 1976 no mint mark penny. Baseline values for all 1976 Lincoln cents is about 2 cents. In the case of 1976 pennies from the Philadelphia Mint, which did not place a mint mark on Lincoln cent in those days, a total of 4.6 billion were made, or 4,674,292,426 to be exact. We're talking a mintage of more than 4 billion here. So, a 1976 penny is not rare, but these old copper pennies are definitely getting harder to find in pocket change these days. Why is that? Because more and more collectors are becoming aware of the inherent value of 1976 pennies, and while it's currently illegal to mint United States 1-cent coins, they're still being traded on a speculative basis. What about nicer quality 1976 pennies? Well, those are worth far more than just 2 cents. The typical uncirculated 1976 Lincoln cent is worth about 10 to 20 cents. The record price. The record for the most valuable 1976 Lincoln penny without a mint mark goes to a specimen that received a grade of MS68RD from professional coin grading service. That particular piece took a whopping $7,931.25 in a 2014 auction. Yes, $7,931.25 for the 1976 Lincoln penny without a mint mark graded MS68RD. Okay, that's all for the 1993 no mint mark, 1977 no mint mark, 1976 no mint mark Lincoln Memorial Cents. I hope I was able to provide some information for coin collecting. Bye for now, and have a great day.